is Cristiano Ronaldo.
My name is Lionel Messi.
And this is our math project.
Hope you enjoy.
Vertical angles are important in soccer because with the vertical angles, four players can create a play and possibly surpass the defenders. Forming a triangle between two teammates and yourself is very common in soccer. With the triangle, you can keep the ball moving and avoid getting tackled by defenders. Congruent sides are very important in soccer. An example are the two vertical lines in the goal. If the posts were not congruent, the goal wouldn't be even and the goalie wouldn't be so happy. 90 degree angles are used almost everywhere in soccer. An example is a corner kick. There is a 90 degree angle to mark where the ball goes. Without it, there would be no corner kicks. The obtuse triangle on both sides of the goal are important because it helps keep up the goal very stable. Line segments are used the most in soccer. In a pass, my teammate has to be precise and pass the ball straight to me so the defenders don't get the ball. The midpoint is located in the middle of the pitch. The midpoint lets the teams know where to start moving the soccer ball. The soccer pitch is a plane. Without the soccer pitch, we wouldn't be able to play what we like. Parallel lines are important because without them, we wouldn't know where the pitch ends. The circle is crucial in soccer because if the ball was in a circle, it wouldn't roll, and that wouldn't be good for the players.